The things he's saying is outrageous, in my opinion. It's uncalled for, especially due to all the other things we have going on in the world. The people, the families, people all across the world that's hurting, that need help, that needs, guidance from our house. But I think it's just unnecessary and uncalled for. And I'm definitely not in agreement to anything he says, or never will be.